This is also Austria's first hydrogen-powered truck. The Austrian food retailer from Tyrol has successfully rolled out its hydrogen truck, the very first in Austria and the first in the company's vehicle fleet, which will gradually be converted into fuel cell trucks. The truck is powered by green hydrogen produced by MPreis. The green hydrogen is produced by MPreis, which has long been a pioneer in sustainability and environmental protection. The Tyrolean family-operated business is one of the biggest photovoltaic operators in Austria and was the first company in Europe to construct a passive house supermarket. In terms of its green H2 production for its hydrogen truck, the company has built Europe's largest single-stack electrolysis system. This system officially opened earlier this month on March 2, 2023. Additionally, the company has built a hydrogen refueling station at its headquarters in Vols, where the hydrogen-powered truck will be refueled. MPreis's H2 station is also the first H2 filing station, including trailer filing station, in Austria. Moreover, it's the most powerful hydrogen filling station in Europe, according to the company new release announcing their first H2 truck. MPreis's first hydrogen truck was manufactured by Hyzon Motors. American vehicle manufacturer Hyzon Motors is no stranger to the European market and has developed and produced vehicles in the Netherlands. The Hyzon truck provided to MPreis via Innsbruck-based Juve Automotion is the Hyzon HiMax 250, which was adapted to the needs of MPreis. Juve Automotion will serve as the central importer of Hyzon vehicles for the entire Austrian market and will provide as many as 70 hydrogen trucks to MPreis. It is expected that the MPreis H2 truck will save 65,000 kilograms of carbon CO2 each year. The 19-ton H2 truck, not including the trailer, requires 39 kilograms of hydrogen to fill the tank, and it takes approximately 11 minutes to fill it up. With a full tank, the fuel cell truck can cover about 450 kilometers, 279.6 miles. According to the project initiator of MPreis Hydrogen, Ewald Perwog, the MPreis truck fleet, which is presently still mostly powered by diesel, is a massive greenhouse gas emitter, pumping out around 4,000 tons of CO2 emissions annually. Perwog said a single hydrogen truck lowers emissions by about 65 tons of CO2 per year compared to a traditional diesel truck and saves about 25,000 liters of diesel per year. Thanks for tuning in. This is Jake Martin. Before you go, make sure to leave us a comment, hit subscribe, and grab our newest ebook at the link below.